AW Bell manufactures high-strength aluminium and steel casting for the F-35 program. The investment casting process uses a wax pattern, which is the same geometry as the finished part. From the drawing, we manufacture an aluminium tool that provides the cavity for the wax pattern. Once we have that pattern out of the tool, we then melt each component onto a supporting structure, and then this is coated in ceramic. Once the shell's completed and we've removed the wax from the interior of the shell, we then fire the shell in an oven to get the shell up to temperature. The metal is prepared in the furnace. Once it passes the metal specification that we need, we take the shell out of the oven and pour the hot metal into the shell. We then allow the shell to cool naturally. Once the metal has solidified, we remove the ceramic mold and we cut off our part. All parts for the F-35 program complete dye penetrant inspection, magnetic particle inspection, X-ray inspection, and after a final visual and dimensional check, the part is then ready to be sent on to our customer. I'm David from AW Bell, and this is what we do for the F-35.